Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another episode of Beats and Outdoors. We're at the spot, and surprisingly, I beat everybody. People passed up this spot, and I think it's going to be a pretty good limit that I could get off of here. And I'm whispering because I'm fishing houseboats, or house docks, and I don't want to wake any residents up and get yelled at. But yeah, Bassmaster Kayak Championship 2024. It's been a long week, but I think we got them figured out. Gonna fish this for about 3 hours, maybe 4 hours, depending on how it goes. I might stay here all day, but I'm planning on relaunching down or up lake a little bit, where I caught some bigger fish in practice. But I want to get that limit first. So unfortunately, all you guys are going to be seeing is my camera in the back. I forgot my chassis, but it is what it is. Hopefully we could produce some fish and take a crack at this thing. So stay tuned. All right, guys, 7 a.m. Got to get his cast out of the way. First fish of the day, Dave. number three. Number five, let's go. There's a bite window right now, so I'm not gonna close. Thank you. fish, man. Gotta work for him today. Well, that's it. Are you still recording? Yep, I'm still recording. Well, we gave it our all today. See if we can do it again tomorrow.